week. Quite a story. What about you, Rachel?
I was the same with Roald Dahl, The Witches. There's loads of children's stories that just get in your mind and are terrifying. But I think if Susie was here, she'd probably be defending Lewis Carroll for all the phrases and things that he's managed to get into the dictionary. Yeah. But she's not here, so you can say...
Consonant, please.
Thank you. Start the week with F.
Consonant.
K.
Vowel.
O.
Vowel.
I.
Consonant.
T.
Consonant.
R.
Vowel.
A.
Consonant.
S.
And a final consonant, please.
Final H.
And there's usually one of these in a row in places like that.
Very good.
Consonant, please.
You can indeed. S.
And another.
G.
And a vowel.
I.
And another.
E.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
N.
And a consonant again.
T.
A vowel.
U.
And a final consonant, please.
A final Y.
And genius.
Well done.
Well, one large.
One large.
And the rest small.
Nothing safe. Really flirting with you, Andy. One large, five little. They are 8, 3, 2, 10, 9, and the large one, 25. And the target to reach, 7.
I did 10 minus 3 is 7.
Yep.
And 8 divided by 2 is 4.
Lovely.
Times them together.
28.
Times the 25.
700, one 700. Away.
It's 20.
Yep.
Plus the 8 is 28.
There we go.
Times by 25.
700, one away again. We can, if you go with 9 times 3 is 27, stick with that, times that by 25 for 675, and then 2 times 8 is 16, add that and the 10 for 701.
Sure.
Thank you, Dan. N.
And another.
T.
And another.
N.
And a vowel, please.
I.
And another.
E.
And another.
O.
Consonant.
R.
Consonant.
S.
And another vowel, please.
And lastly, O.
My parish.
Consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Andy. G.
Vowel.
U.
Vowel.
A.
Consonant.
H.
Consonant.
C.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
T.
Consonant.
N.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final I.
Means, Richard, you've got a 9, sure.
4 small, please, Rachel.
You can indeed. Thank you, Dan. 2 from the top and 4 not. And the next quiz coming up for you is 2, 5, 3, 6, 25, and 75. And how can you use those to make 849?
Plus 5 is 11.
It's a good start.
Times 75.
Is 825.
Plus the 25.
850.
And then 3 minus 2 is that left.
And you stride into the lead. Well done.
Excellent.
Thank you, Andy. G.
Vowel, please.
E.
Consonant.
R.
Consonant.
L.
Consonant.
N.
Vowel.
A.
Vowel.
A.
Consonant.
B.
And the final consonant, please.
Final T.
Consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Dan. R.
And another.
S.
A vowel, please.
O.
A consonant.
D.
A vowel.
U.
Another.
O.
Consonant.
P.
Another.
D.
And a final vowel, please.
A final E.
Animal fodder.
Very good.
Please, Rachel, one large, five small.
Can't make any promises, but I can try with one large. And this time, your five little numbers are 8, 1, 2, 2, and 6, and the big one, 25. And the target to reach, very safe, 105. We're safe.
I did.
Rachel.
Thank you, Dan. L.
And a vowel.
E.
And another.
I.
And a consonant.
N.
And another.
W.
And a vowel.
U.
A consonant.
F.
And another.
S.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final L.
Do you know?
Sinful. Well, it's such a rich lexicon.
I don't know whether there's a God.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Andy. B.
Consonant.
L.
Consonant.
R.
Vowel.
A.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
S.
Consonant.
J.
Vowel.
E.
And a final consonant, please.
A final D.
Consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Dan. D.
And another.
P.
And a vowel.
A.
And another.
U.
A consonant.
N.
A vowel.
I.
A consonant.
C.
Consonant.
P.
And a final vowel, please.
A final A.
Rachel.
Thank you, Andy. W.
Vowel.
I.
Consonant.
V.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
R.
Consonant.
M.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
G.
And a consonant, please.
And finally, S.
Still working it out.
Well, I've got... I think it's...
Large, five, small, please, Rachel.
You can, you want to... I'll try my best. You're hoping for that crucial conundrum, which would have to be a double for you to get this. Let's see. The final numbers are 7, 7, 3, 4, 2, and a large one, 75. And the target to reach... 540.
75 times 7.
75 by 7, 525.
Then 7 plus 3.
10.
Times it by the 2.
20.
And then add it on.
Yeah. Right level of safety there. Well done.
Into the final round. Anything could happen. Sure.
I thought I had it, then I wasn't sure if I had it, and then I thought I had it again. And was it...
The last one, neither of you had the foggiest idea, so we're going to do another one. The score... Amazing.
Day Anne, do you like a man with a
pot?
He's one of two just valves anymore.
Wait till tomorrow, Anne.
Countdown.